All right, guys, this is the last of the Harbor Freight stuff that somebody sent to me. I still have no clue who sent this to me. Anyway, this is a puck lock, as you can see. Let's go ahead and take a look at this guy. Let me cut this thing open. Let me grab some scissors here. Chop this thing open. Try not to cut through the key, although I don't think it's really going to matter. So I don't think we need that stinking key. Come out of there, dude. All right, get rid of all this wrapping. All right, let's take a look at this guy. Very shiny, pretty. Typical puck type lock designed for mostly vans. It fits flush against the locking surface, and that fits around the hasp. Obviously, I think you guys have seen it before. Shiny, except for my smudgy fingers. And let's see what the keyway looks like. It's pretty wide open. So let's just give it, we don't need those stinking keys. Let's get a tensioner in here. And let's see here, the red one, 1.2 millimeter, ought to fit. All right, so if this was, let's try to make it a little bit interesting. So let's say that this was locked against the surface. You notice I've got a little bit of room, a little bit of room there. That's probably close to an inch. So I'll at least be able to determine whether or not it's open, and it gives me room to tension it. So let's just stick that dude there for right now. And let me grab one of these guys, and because the keyway is kind of wide open, as you see there, I'm going to use this wide one, 25 thousandths of an inch. It's the worm. So quit messing around, Bill. Stick that in there, get a little bit of tension, and let's just slide it in. Usually these Harbor Freights aren't real, you know, aren't real secure, and this one is no different. There you go, guys. That is how easy it is. The good thing about this, it looks like one, two, three, four, five. It is a six pinner. That's what the bidding on this guy looked like. I didn't look at this beforehand, but if I had, I would have been very disappointed. Not too great on bidding, but because it's a six pinner and the core is removable, this might be a cheap way to buy a puck lock, pull the core out, and then repin it with something a little more challenging than what you just saw. What a hunk. Anyway, guys, appreciate your time. Stay safe, stay legal. Stay away from Harbor Freight. Thanks, guys. All right, guys, one thing I did forget to mention. About 12 people in the last couple hours have found a huge giveaway by Ziafix, the company in Germany. I've reviewed a few of their items on Lock Lab. Huge giveaway. It's free to register, and more importantly, they will ship to the United States if you win. Great giveaway. I will put the link to that. If you like free stuff, I'll put the link down in the description. If you're interested in the free stuff, and I think this one is going to be one of their more popular Electropick. I think it's the Electropick 3 Deluxe Kit. Comes with their spinner, all kinds of cool stuff. Free registration. Check it out. Thanks, guys.